那我们先来一个合影，还是我们先邀请所有 CCTIA 的。那我们at this moment, we'd like to welcome all the directors and VPs and advisor of CCTIA to join our delegation for our group picture. And of course, we'd like to welcome our counselor for science and technology, our counselor Gao Hengfei, our counsel, Dr. Reza Moridi, and our elected officials to kindly join us. And for our next picture, we'll welcome all the leaders of the Chinese community. 那我们先邀请呢，我们的课程语言到台上来，我们所有的来自政府的代表也来合影啊。我们下一张呢，再邀请我们来自政界的嘉宾。I want to also welcome President Fagani from the Iranian Canadian Business Council to join us for this picture. And our next picture, we'd like to welcome all the Chinese community leaders. Help and patience. While we're taking this picture, we'll follow the lead of our photographers. We'd like to use Chinese to welcome the following guests. We thank them for their time. We'd like to welcome them to the stage for the next picture as well. 接下来呢，我们希望呢，在我们华社的很多重要的嘉宾呢，我们都可以到台上来哈。有一些呢，他们可能刚才来过，但是我们每一个我们都非常的感谢他们。我们今天在现场的有这样的华人同乡会联合总会的基金主席朱江主席。家中地产投资总商会的孙志峰会长，这样的河北谢会理事长牛建华理事长，副会长李贺征，李小林、刘芳女士、彭宁，这样的江苏国际商会常务副会长张神树，江中智富林信勇主席，这样的福建企业总商会会长，这样的阳光集团主席陈凯，沈浩会计师事务所的沈浩会计师沈浩先生，江中四川总商会的蒋志成会长，这样的内蒙古同乡会的洪一公会长，这样的山西同乡会的韩家良会长，这样的湖南同乡会的黄信来会长，这样的上海社会的沈谢元会长，这样的上海商会的姚应会长，这样的贵州同乡会同乡联谊会的戚勇会长，这样的华人同乡会联合总会的秘书长邢启元秘书长，这样的湖北同乡会的王伟会长，这样的四川同乡会的刘系会长，多伦多天津总乡会的蔡伟会长，加拿大黑龙江总商会的王平会长，加拿大海南同乡会的林野会长，我们感谢所有华社的代表，也感谢我们在现场的媒体们，感谢你们。So this is a beautiful picture of the cultural technology business and friendship exchange between the two countries and the two people. We thank the delegation for the trust by choosing Ontario, choosing the GTA area. And on behalf of CCTIA, we thank you for your support. So this is the opening, the welcoming gala of our fourth annual forum. And of course, this is about the two people. If you understand the Canadian culture and especially the Chinese culture, we cannot celebrate without food. So, ladies and gentlemen, right after this group picture, I'd like to welcome you to enjoy buffet dinner. And please continue to enjoy the evening.再次代表我们的家中商务创新联盟呢，欢迎我们代表团的每一位，也感谢所有现场的嘉宾。其实呢，我们要 交流的话呢，其中一个最重要的，我们还是一边吃一边聊，这样子的话，我们会有更深的了解。所以希望现场朋友呢，不要介意哈，我们等了一段时间，现在呢应该可以开始用餐了。感谢所有现场朋友，请留步，我们一边吃一边聊，感谢，感谢。